Enormous. I fiend for Fruity Pebble-esque powers. I have a signature piece of outerwear that I wear, similar to Michael Jackson, and my purpose is rooted in all evil. Who am I? Well, if you guessed Thanos, then you would be correct, because today we're going to be guessing the characters, but instead of just guessing characters by any means, we're guessing the characters by their emojis, actually. So, let's guess some characters. Keep score at me. This is it. This is
which
it.
Character is this?
It. This is not the It Clown. I give up.
It's Pennywise.
Pennywise. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Hey, I got it right. I got it right. I don't know why. Like, I knew his name, but like I forgot his name. But I got it right. I don't care. It's the It Clown. It's the It Clown. I get that point.
What character could this be?
This is I don't know who this is, man. Is this?
It's Homer Simpson.
Oh. Like, the donuts was like, I was thinking like a cop. But like, I don't know, man. No.
Which character is this?
This is, Rave?
It's Wednesday Addams.
What? I've never seen that show before. I've literally never seen Day or whatever the show called that she's Spider-Man. Miles.
Which character is this?
Miles. I quit.
It's Miles Morales.
To get that. Thanks for the roses.
Video game character. Could this be?
I mean, come on, bro.
Guess the character by the emojis.
Robot emoji, Vader, and a money sign. There's a lot of options I'm thinking. I'm thinking, like, could it be flipping Optimus Prime, Bumblebee, Benson, or whatever his name, or what's the guy name from Futurama, or the that one movie with the robot people, and they, like, live in, like, a town of robots, or I don't know who this is, though. Like, there's just, like, I feel like there's no signs, and then as soon as it shows me who it is, I'll be like, oh.
It's Iron Man.
Bro, can't be. No. They can do way better than that. Robot Iron Man and like some person. Like, who is that person? Why are they just? And I'm pretty sure it looked like a girl. Wait, hold up. We're going back. Was that not a girl in a tuxedo? Is that not a girl in a tuxedo? I swear this is a girl in a tuxedo.
The emojis.
Am I tripping? What is this sign? Bro, they could have did so much more. First of all, they could have did, I don't know what they could have, but they could have did more, like either heart or like make the money sign actual money, make it a girl or not a girl. That's a girl. I'm pretty, could be a guy. I don't know, but like it looks like I thought that was a chick waiter. Oh, stupid. Oh, bye. There's a isn't there like a mechanical part? Something, anything. It's just too vague, I feel like. Vague. I love Iron Man, so bad I didn't get
this.
Butter. Whatever, though.
It's Iron Man.
Yeah.
Which character is this?
Ariel. Or Brave.
It's Ariel.
Yeah, that's Ariel. SpongeBob.
What character could this be?
Now, this is just light work with the big dog cartoon. I'm saying, like, anybody would guess this.
It's SpongeBob.
Yeah, Magic Type B.
Which movie character is this?
Puss in Boots. This is Puss in Boots. Yeah.
It's Puss in Boots.
You know me? Like that.
What character could this be?
A baby, a ruler, a knife, and mom. I'm thinking this is Jack-Jack. If this isn't Jack-Jack, then it's... I'm gonna assume this is final answer. Final answer. Yeah, Jack.
It's Chucky.
Just an idiot. Like, obviously in hindsight, that's clearly Chucky. But like, what was in my head? Like, how is it? Like, oh, first of all, what is a ruler? Wait. What does Chucky and a ruler have to do? That, are they saying like his height? But isn't a baby small? Or like, what does a ruler have to do with Chucky? I don't know the. Let's hit my camera. I kind of hit it, but regardless. Okay, so whatever. Chucky is a flipping, like, he has a ruler. I wasn't getting the mom part. I haven't watched Chucky in so long. It's been literally ages since I watched Chucky. So whatever, like, is reminiscent in the series of Chucky, I have no idea. Okay, I felt like I could have got that, but I swear, like, in my head, I was thinking, got the knife because, like, you know how Stewie hates Lois. That was what was going in my head, and I was thinking Jack because Jack is like kind of miscellaneous with like, oh, I don't know. Okay.
For more great quizzes and games, subscribe to our channel, The Quiz Show. We promise fun. Which TV show character is this?
There's no way they would put Carrie in here. No, actually though, like, who, bro? Pancake? I don't know, man. I'm just gonna say Carrie. I genuinely have no idea. I cannot lie.
It's 11.
I don't even watch Stranger Things. How is that 11? Does 11 have nosebleeds often? I wouldn't. Like waffles? I don't know. Why was I calling them pancakes? Also, it doesn't, she, like, the only thing I know about 11 is that she has telekinetic powers. That's it. I haven't watched any of, I literally haven't touched Stranger Things. I think I watched the first episode and clicked off. Might be good. I know my sister likes my younger sister. Other than that, I'm not on Stranger Things. Respectfully though, like, Millie Bobby Brown, I bet she's not a Stranger Things watcher. So this is full slander. Like, I actually suck at this. Trash. Or I'm trash. Black heart.
Guess okay. The character by the emojis.
This is the Black Panther. Easy. Easy. It's crazy how
it's
I get
Black
all the Black
Panther.
Crazy, right? This is.
Which character is this?
A robot emoji, red hair, and a dancer. This can only be. Honestly, I have no idea. I literally have no idea. Like, I'm sitting here contemplating, thinking I know what I think, but I don't know. I literally have, like, there's nothing going on in my brain. It's gotta be some superhero, though. If it's not a superhero, I quit. Please be a superhero, bro.
It's Megan.
Megan, an animatronic? I thought Megan was just a haunted doll. And I haven't seen Megan, so I don't know. And did the doll dance? Was she a dancer? Like, what are these clues? These clues are trash.
What character could this be?
If this isn't The Flash, I'm gonna end it. Is it Barry Allen?
It's Harry Potter.
There's no way that's Harry Potter.
Which movie character is this?
This is Doctor Strange.
It's Aladdin.
I just suck. Like, where's the carpet? There should be a carpet.
Which TV show character is this?
This is Pikachu. Or Bulb.
It's Pikachu.
Yeah, I'm taking it. I don't care. I got the guess.
What character could this be?
Spider-Man.
It's Spider-Man. Guess the character by the emojis.
Sherlock Holmes. Easily.
It's Sherlock Holmes.
You know me. Hey, Benedict Cumberbatch.
Which character is this?
This is a wolf in music. Or no, is that a hog? I think it's a hog. I thought that was a wolf at first. I just farted. A hog, and I was thinking Hogwarts, but don't know. I can't lie. I got Julian.
It's Pumbaa.
Oh, from Lion King. Oh. Thoughts?
What character could this be?
This has to be. I don't know their name, but the Zootopia people. You know the people from Zootopia? If it's not them, then I don't know. Or it's like, I don't know, Crash Bandicoot or something.
It's Nick Wilde.
Yeah, this guy. Yeah, that's what I was thinking in my head.
Which movie character is this?
This is obviously Cars. Yeah, Cars. Ka-chow.
It's Lightning McQueen.
Oh, ka-chow. I called him ka-chow. Well, my camera just died, so that was fun, but we're going to continue. All right, so let's see.
What character could this be?
Okay, so Princess, probably going to get Snow White on this one. I don't really know, but it's the only thing that's coming to mind.
It's Cinderella.
Hey, why didn't they get the prince? Like, this is what I'm talking about. Emojis are selling.
Which movie character is this?
Captain America. Forrest Gump. How much is sold? I luckily just got it. What it was, right, was I was thinking of like his running and like the old Captain America, like the first Avenger Captain America. But then I started thinking like, wait, shrimp. And then the shrimp, I thought of Bubba. But then when I was thinking of Bubba, I for some reason thought that, I thought of Bucky. That's what it was. Like in my head, I was like, Bubba Bucky. And then like, I realized like, no, can't be. And then like, I switched. I knew Bucky didn't have a fucking shrimp. I knew that there was the character, like a side character, dealt with shrimp. You know what's crazy? There's a restaurant called Bubba Shrimp. I went, that's what like my mind went, wait, Bubba Shrimp. So yeah, regardless, I am also.
Guess the character by the emojis. It's Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong, same difference. I don't care. King Kong, Donkey Kong, Wii Wong, Ping Kong.
Which character is this?
Monsters Inc.
It's so, James P. Sullivan.
Yeah. If I get the gist, I get it.
What character could this be?
This is Captain Jack Sparrow.
It's Captain Jack Sparrow.
You know me.
Which movie character is this?
Elsa, because who else would this be? Elsa would this be?
Elsa. Which movie character is this? It's Kevin McAllister.
Which I knew.
Which character is this?
Angry Birds?
Shrek!
I knew it was Shrek, obviously. No.
Guess the character by the emojis.
Woody, right?
It's Woody.
I mean, that was light work, obviously, on my body.
There is this.
I put my mind to it. Okay, this is the Flash.
It's Thor.
Thor, like obviously, hammer, thunder. I'm not even thinking.
What character could this
Joker.
Be?
Only because of that one specific scene. It has to be the Joker.
It's Joker.
Yeah, that hospital scene is so iconic. Like, shout out to Chris.
Which movie character is this?
These are good picks. Not these like half asses.
It's Willy Wonka. What character could this be?
That music is so iconic. That's like the most iconic theme song, I swear.
It's Pink Panther.
Pink Panthers.
What character could this be?
Pain Undercover. Honestly, I have no idea.
It's Neo.
No. Okay, so like now when you see it, you get it, but like makes sense. What could have been better is like they should have added the pager. The pager, I would have got the pager. They added the pager because it's like because the fact that you're just saying a laptop, like the trench coat and stuff, like it's too vague. You know what I mean? It's too like this could be anybody instead of like that guy. But I mean, he is a chosen one, so.
Guess the character by the emojis.
I don't know.
It's Miguel.
I wasn't.
Which movie character is this?
Wood Tree. No. Okay, so this is I am Groot.
It's Groot.
Okay, okay. I was just making sure. Like, I knew, but I didn't know. Never knows.
What character could this be?
This is obviously Hank from Finding Dory.
It's Ursula.
Oh. And this is Sonic.
Which character is this?
Ring, ring, ring.
It's Sonic.
No, I thought Sonic was a porcupine or something.
Which movie character is this? It's the Terminator.
I mean, that makes sense. Oh, this is Home Alone, or Up. This is Up, the guy from Up, the old guy.
It's Carl Fredrickson.
Carl Fredrickson. Why is he still got like a Minecraft base?
Guess the character by the emojis.
I have to do it, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's sweet.
Which character is this?
I mean, this is the Winnie the Pooh and slap me in the butt and call me.
It's Winnie the Pooh.
Light work. Let's go, baby.
Could this be?
This is Edward Scissorhands. Light work. Give me that, baby.
It's Edward Scissorhands.
Let's go. Let's go. I do this all a day.
Which movie character is this?
A girl. Arrow, a heart, and a panda bear. Please tell me. Hey, wait. Is this not, this has to be Kung Fu Panda, right? Cause like, I don't know any other panda characters, dog. If it's not Kung Fu Panda, I don't know any pandas. You know, even though a panda is my favorite, yeah, there it is. Panda. See that panda right there?
Hey.
Favorite animal of all time. I love panda. I could hug a panda all day. You know what I'm saying? They're so adorable, super clumsy, so like, fluffy. Just wanna play. They're not hostile, but could fuck you up. Regardless, though, this is some character, like, I just don't know who it is. You know what I mean? Like, there's gonna be a character I don't know. If not Kung Fu, not Poe.
It's May.
Like, who is that? Who is May? Who is that? Bugs Bunny. Who is May, though? Like, who was that chick?
It's Bugs Bunny.
Oh, stupid, man.
Which movie character is this?
Thanos. Oh, that's actually crazy. I said this in the movie. Thanos.
It's Thanos.
Might work.
Guess the character by the emojis.
What?
It's Kratos.
You know what I would have guessed if they added these emojis? If they added the war sign with the axe, right? If they added babies and a plate, then I would have got it. And this
what character
obviously
could this be? It's Bowser.
Oh, that makes sense.
Which movie character is this?
This is Barbie, right?
It's Barbie.
Let's go, baby. All right, I'm not gonna keep going on for too long. I literally just want to hop on and do like a quick video. I've been trying to like, okay, so I did a poll. And most people were recommending me to do a video every fortnight, aka every 2 weeks. Fortnight is bi-weekly. I'm low-key trying to fight against that because I still feel like as a YouTuber, I kind of have to appear more often. Now, I did put it as an option. So the option would be every fortnight. That would mean 2 videos every month. I don't know if that's viable. But what it would do is it would allow me to work on a video. Comments down below if you would like something like that. To be on my schedule, how I do it. I feel like I should still just appear weekly, like always appearing. I feel like that's way better. But you know what I'm saying? I wanted to make sure that everybody who's has their say in what we do. Yep. So regardless,